Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Cam.
And I'm Janice, and you're watching CETV News.
Attention seniors, today is the day to pick up your cap and gowns.
Pickups are being held in the auditorium from 10:30 to 3 p.m.
The senior graduation survey is required before cap and gown pickup, as well as ticket and diploma pickup. The QR code is available in your Class of 2024 page through Canvas.
This year's Lawrence North musical production is The Addams Family. Tickets are now available online to purchase through Canvas. There's three shows, so nobody has an excuse to miss our talented Wildcats perform. Those dates are May 3rd at 7 p.m. and May 4th at 2 p.m. or 7 p.m.
Also happening May 3rd is Sabor Latino. This is a dance party with a Latin DJ, snacks, dance competition, and much more. This will take place in the Field House.
The theme is cowboy, and tickets are $10 a person. It's from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m.
This Wednesday, we have the career fair, and next Wednesday, May 1st, is College Decision Day. It seems like a lot of people are getting ready for the future.
So with that, we went around and asked students where they see themselves in 10 years.
I'm here with Mr. Cameron. Today's question is, what do you see yourself from now in 10 years doing?
10 years, I'll probably still be here at LN. Teaching, but hopefully a department chair or an instructional role.
I think in the next 10 years, I'll probably be a principal leading a school with the best students and the best teachers.
Ooh, I know I look shockingly young, but I plan to be retired in 10 years and hopefully hanging out with grandbabies and sleeping in and watching the Weather Channel and knowing I don't have to go to school and watching the buses run and enjoy the life.
In 10 years, I hope to be living at Lawrence North every day, working with the fabulous students.
My residency at a hospital.
10 years, I see myself after I graduate college, getting a degree in something else, in the medical field.
Where do you all see yourselves in 10 years?
Are you looking to pursue a career in education? The University of Indianapolis is partnering with Lawrence Township to find future educators right here at LN.
There's a survey available on your student Gmail sent on April 22nd. Check it out.
The returning student verification process is a paperless online verification of a student's return for the next school year.
This process is completed through Skyward and is mandatory for all families returning for the 2024 to 2025 school year, as all forms are for the new year are included. This process must be completed for each student enrolled in the district.
Let's check out sports for this weekend. Today at 5:30 p.m., our boys will take on Warren Central, and at 6 p.m., our girls and boys track teams are participating in the MIC.
Tomorrow at noon, boys lacrosse has a game against Evansville. Good luck, Wildcats, but that's all we have for you today.
Have a great day,
and go Cats!
So we're here today talking about IB Tech. One big thing that we are introducing is our dual credit and dual enrollment. For those students who are not introduced to college yet, this is a perfect opportunity. Another big push that we're making this summer is our free summer courses. So if you're interested in going to college and want to get ahead, check out our free summer classes.